Sa kini na video, continuation niya sa katong video na gipagawas na mga katong Sunday, which is kanabi tong ayaw pangwartahi imuhang anak mo tong context sa to na video, no? And just to give you a little idea kung unsa jud ang punot dulo ato, it's really more about kanabi tong mga parents that are able to contribute to the family but decided not to, kay nagsalig na lang sila sa ilang anak, okay? So, pwede pa sila magtabang, pwede pa sila magtrabaho, pwede pa sila mag-work. Kahit na sila bahala sa balay, sila ang bahala mag-take care of some areas of the house para ma-reduce lang ang stress sa family, no? Para magtinabagay tanan ba? Kaya ang point manggood is that everybody in the family should contribute in whatever ways that we can, right? Na mga iba na nag-comment na, pasabot na lang di ay sir na kung dili jud sila makatrabaho, wala na sila pwede makita ng trabaho, dapat gihapon dili dapat tinato sa tabangan. No, that's not the point. Okay, so you're getting it wrong. The point is katulagi, kung pwede pa mag-contribute ang every single family member, let us do it. All right, para ma-reduce ang stress of each family member. Okay, so kato lang. Now, kani siya na video, it's really more about kanang baliktaron na po natong sitwasyon. Kani bitong naapoy uban anak na nagsalig sa ilang ginikanan. Di ba? Kabalo naman tani. Naapoy uban na nagminyo na nanay anak, nanay sa sariling family, pero nagsalig gihapon sa parents. So naapoy uban situations ina, di ba? So dili siya ingon na all of the time ang parents nagsalig sa anak. In this case, sa kanina video, baliktaron na to. Tama ba na siya? Well, of course, it's also not a good situation to be in. Okay? Because eventually, manggod, our family members, our parents, should also have like the privilege na makarelax po sila gamay, no? Trabaho sila, kaya sila, pero at least man lang makaluag na sila, kay you are now responsible enough as an anak na makatrabaho ka or makalihok tapog ka for your own family. Okay? Sad to say, naawi ba ang gihapon na nagasalig? And then, ang parents, remember this, ang parents, dude, naandun na sila ng the heart of helping their children, no? So, usahay mang ginaabuso po ni siya sa mga anak. So, kita, as children, no, son, daughter, whatever, we also have to do our part para ma-reduce ang ilang stress, para kita po, maka-teach po ta as a good example to the next generation. So mapansin niyo kanina na video o katong video atong gipagawas mo on Sunday, it's really more about contributing as a whole. Everybody in the family should contribute para mas nindot ang inyohang relationship, walay mamuyboy, walay magkwinta, because everybody is doing their part in their own ways, all right? Question of the day. Sa inyong pananaw, unsa may pwede ato buhaton para maka-contribute po ta balik sa atong parents? Okay, everybody should contribute sa family. So unsaon man nato as children? Let us know in the comment section.